I love.
Okay, we're back.
You may be wrong, but I love Giampatti Corso's pick today. And don't be scared of the chickens. You know, he says, win one for the chicken. You never know what he's going to pull.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you be careful down there if he finds an elephant.
That's what I'm thinking.
Holy Toledo, man. That'll shake the set up. You gotta get Lee Fitting ready to get some special things over there.
Okay.
All right, we'll go now. Second down and go.
Okay. So I'm not talking loud as best.
It's got to sell out against the run, even though there's always that chance it's play action, and here comes Devin Gardner on the edge. You have to, just because at this point in the game, you get down by two possessions. I don't know if you're gonna have enough opportunity to get back to the they got a hold of your field goal, basically.
Take this kickoff back for a touchdown, and hello, is game on.
Right.
Out of bounds. So I didn't have an opportunity, and I want to go back on this promo for Sunday Night Baseball, because Herbie was beating me up as I was reading this. Wig and the Dodgers trying to hang on against the Cincinnati Reds. That is a big one. I mean, the Reds are coming.
The Red Legs are coming. They took 3 out of 4 from the Cardinals. They won the first two against the Dodgers. A lot of people think of the team that beat them in the Braves in the National League. We're going to the sweep tomorrow. This is guys winning on Sunday Night Baseball.
So you're battling the Cardinals and the Pirates. And two of those three figure to make the playoffs.
And I don't want anything to do with the one-game playoff. That makes me nervous. Trying to win the division.
Spoken like a true fan. First down and 10 now. Here's Reese. And he is sacked. Back at the 25. Brennan Fire. He was a rush end at one time. And he rolls in.
Frank Clark also does a nice job pushing through. Left side, the big left tackle, Zach Martin, forcing Reese to step to his right. And really fire. You know, when Michigan can get pressure with four like that, that's tough.
On second down and long. Complete the clown and back to the original line of scrimmage. Gordon brings him down. Third down, obviously at 3:30.
trying to initiate some contact, but it's going to take a shot.
Game's over. On the that's nothing against the quarterback. Zero good enough pass. Interception really doesn't.
Thank you. 1:30. The Wolverines win it. And you know, like Kirby said, we will follow the Fighting Irish to see if they get back on the winning track when they take on Purdue. And reminder, don't miss the debut of our music video on Eminem. That'll be at the opening of the broadcast next Saturday night on ABC. Big one from Brady Hunt. The Wolverines are the night of the holiday. Right now, let's send you to Sports Center. Take it away, guys.
No, he's there. So the next episode will be moving on to you guys.